And now, here we go with the heavyweight, folks. My good buddy, Ty Domi, and my other buddy, Bobby Probert, star of Rock'em Sock'em. Still don't understand why Bobby doesn't have those tie-downs. See what happens? The sweater gets tied up there. But both guys, nobody was hurt in this one either. Here's Ty losing that left-hander. Boy, I could never use a left hand. Look at the difference in size. And now here's a return match. Boy, in New York City, ESPN guy said there was more interest in this fight. It was like a heavyweight championship fight than anything that happened in New York last year. Boy, oh boy, are there two going. There's Ty with that left-hander again. Watch, he gets the helmet off. He's got to get that helmet off. He doesn't want to hurt his hand. Still going. Nobody was hurt here. Boy, the crowd was going nuts. If we go up in the crowd, I'm glad Ty didn't get that left-hander there. Two good guys going. Ty comes right back even in that one. Watch, he's smiling. He's smiling right there. Nobody hurt here, folks. See, he's still smiling. Gets a pretty good shot right here, though. Bang, that was a pretty good shot.